David Odette used to work here occasionally behind the novelty counter and loved it. He had a real job, but he loved magic. He was a hobbyist. He just really loved to perform. He was considered it an honor to come here and work at the novelty counter, which to me is still work, but to him, he just really enjoyed himself and had a high-ho time. So that's my best remembrance of David Odette.